Hi, Oscar. I'm trying to meet women, but it's not going so great. I'm kind of on the rebound.
You don't have to pretend it's a question for the fan, dude. What's up, Josh?
I'm kind of on the rebound since my lady tragically died giving birth to twins who are now trying to vanquish me.
Oh my God, I thought you were being serious then.
Also, my voice is a little off-putting to some. Any advice for how I can meet a girl? D-Vader 77.
Oh my God, I thought that was a real thing and that was so sad.
I think the best thing for him to do is kill his boss, become the leader, and try as much as possible to do that lightsaber force choke thing that he does in a bar.
I just get this feeling that this person needs to experiment with a wider color palette in terms of their sartorial choices.
I'd say D. Vader, hop on Tinder, because you can really filter those pictures and no one has to hear your voice till they're already on a date with you, and then they can't really turn back.
Hello there. Like everyone else, I'm trying to lose a few pounds. My job is super stressful and I'm on the road a lot on my sail barge. I can't see my feet anymore, and frankly, I'm not sure if I ever had any. The truth is, I eat my feelings and everything else. Any advice, Jay Hutt?
I would say, you know, I know how you feel, Jay. Don't give up hope. And where'd you get that bikini?
I would encourage this person to embrace themselves. And I often find that a little bit of online shopping can just lift my mood.
I'd say you don't need to see your feet, man. You just need it to guide you to places.
Quit killing people and join society on my end.
Hey, Jabs. Eating your feelings is okay, as long as you're getting your greens.
I'm very competitive. I'm a sore loser, so I love to play chess, but if I lose, I start screaming and pull people's arms off. How do I get my anger under control, big hairy dude?
You have to try to access the light side of the force. Control your feelings.
Right.
What about a haircut? Hair can be itchy.
Yeah.
It's certainly very warm, so this could be a temperature issue.
I think what you should do is shave all your hair off. And get Vaseline, put it on your nipples, and sit in an ice bath.
Center yourself a little bit.
Yeah.
That would probably be also my answer for two and three.